Scotland is a place that's always been rather special to me, with the West Coast in particular, a location where more than a decade ago whilst visiting, I fell in love with the process of watching wildlife and making pictures, something that led on to my career today. And so when Nikon sent me over a pair of the MONARCH M5s, it was the obvious place to get out and test them. I think one of the things I love most about watching wildlife is that no matter where you go or how strange a location might be, with a pair of binoculars in your hand, you can always find something incredible to watch. You might be standing in a farmyard, on the side of a mountain, or just outside your back door, but if you've got a pair of binoculars in your hands, you can really enhance the experience of what you're seeing and find something truly fascinating. Over the years, I've been really lucky to see some incredible wildlife around the world, visiting places like the Amazon rainforest or the Falklands to watch penguins and bears and all sorts of stuff, but I never get bored or miss the buzz of just seeing great wildlife close to home. A new encounter, no matter what it is always special to me. I think when you come to wildlife watching, it's amazing the places that can be true gems. An old cabin, for example, on a campsite might not seem very much on the surface, but when you look a little closer, it can be an ideal place to see some incredible wildlife. Watching through great optics, it always enhances any encounter, and with the Nikon MONARCH M5s making a great companion for any nature lover wanting to see more out in the field. Catching a glimpse of the red squirrels as they come down to grab a few nuts, it really is nice to see any wildlife up close, but these guys aren't what I've come for. A little more patience, as always, is required when watching wildlife. You've got to watch and look for any signs of something exciting. And if you slow down and just spend the time, eventually you'll see what you came for. For me, a pine marten is something I've always wanted to see, and with it now out in front of me, it's just incredible to see it so close. Looking through the binoculars to take in every detail on what is a very brief encounter, he might be gone in a second, but it'll leave memories for a lifetime. As a professional wildlife photographer in my day job, of course, binoculars are an essential part of my kit. Looking for otters on the coast, it can be really hard to pick them out sometimes. They blend in so effortlessly with the surroundings. You really have to really strain sometimes to see any moment of movement. And that's why it's so important to have a really good pair of binoculars with you. With the multilayer coating, meaning the images are brighter and more natural in colour, the MONARCH M5s are ideal for spotting wildlife out in the field, especially on those duller days. When it comes to field craft and getting close, it really does start with a pair of binoculars. You want to assess what's in front of you, to look for those small pieces of movement that might give away your subject's position. As you move, it's important to scan up ahead and try and make sure that as you move through the environment, you're not going to spook any potential subjects and ensure you're in the best position for any potential images. Of course, it's also lovely to just take in the wildlife that you might see on any given day. And taking it slow, you know, it's always nice to just get out there and see what's around. Often making my way over tough terrain, dragging myself across the floor, so it's nice to know that the new MONARCH M5s are built to withstand some abuse. You know, the waterproofing and rubber armoring for shock resistance made them ideal for life in the field. And when you're looking for wildlife and crawling across the seaweed covers rocks, it really is good to know that they're going to last and be really durable for many years of work out in the field. It can take hours to get close to subjects and make images, on certain days it just doesn't come together. You can stare at the same piece of landscape for ages and you know you're in the right spot, but you know you just don't get those pictures. Having binoculars with you is something that just makes every day rather special. That oyster catcher, those birds that fly over, or any view of any subject, it just really helps you connect with the landscape around you. And as you wander back, as much as you might not have got any pictures, if you do get just a little glimpse, that view off in the distance of an otter swimming past, well, it makes those early mornings and long days worthwhile every single time.